Hi, I'm Jessica Harvey, and welcome to my other office, Stingray City Sandbar. Come, let's jump in and I'll give you a tour.
This is Stingray City, off the coast of Grand Cayman, the number one dive destination in the world. It's home to large numbers of very friendly southern stingrays you can swim with. This World Wildlife Interactive site began unintentionally many years ago. Fishermen stopped here to clean their catch in the shallow, calm waters created by the barrier reef. This daily ritual attracted southern stingrays looking for food. Before long, there was a resident population of stingrays, creating a tourist attraction where people can interact with these animals in their natural environment. With close to a million people visiting Stingray City every year and paying an average of $40 per person, it's estimated that each one of these stingrays is worth $10 to $15 million for the islands over the course of their lifetime. With a lifespan of about 20 years, that is $500,000 per year per stingray. Because they are also important to the Cayman Islands economy, the Guy Harvey Research Institute tags and counts each stingray in a biannual survey to monitor their numbers and well-being. Each stingray is fitted with a pit tag under the skin at the base of the tail, and each tag has a code to identify a stingray. Up to 2013, stingrays were not protected outside of the Wildlife Interactive Zone. This zone includes the deep Stingray City, where you can dive with the stingrays, and the shallow sandbar. Outside of this area, southern stingrays could be caught and killed. But in 2013, the law changed and southern stingrays, along with all other skates, rays, and sharks, are now protected throughout the Cayman Islands. But the hard work and research needs to continue to protect this incredible and iconic location. I'm Jessica Harvey for the Guy Harvey Ocean Foundation.